maid of honor, everyone.
Vicky and Levy were always a pair to me.
Me.
What? Oh, I got 2008. You're right. That's the wrong year. I'm sorry. Anyway. Yeah, I was in my graduation year, so stop. Stop. Anyway, they perfectly complement each other in their friendship. And obvious compatibility has always been instantly obvious to anyone who met them. While it may have taken some time for the timing to be right and for both of them to realize they were meant to be together, once their friendship became something more, they were truly a special couple from the start. They supported each other unconditionally with a maturity that usually came with couples that have been together for much longer. I had the privilege of watching this relationship grow and flourish when Vicky and I were roommates and Levy was a constant presence. When Levy told me he was proposing, I was overjoyed and so excited to be here today watching my two best friends marry each other. I'm so proud of the people and couple you are today and could not imagine my life without the two of you in it. And so with that, let's raise a glass to the new Mr. and Mrs. Levy. May you be blessed with endless happiness and, of course, many, many babies. And if I have my way, 6 to 7 pounds each.
Thank you so much, Doctor.
Dr. Morphy!
There you go, Dr. Morphy, ladies and gentlemen. So now, we have one more final toast tonight. Yes, sit tight, everyone. It's going to be a good one.